Nothing. Just nothing. Now what's your name?
Shreya.
Shreya, sit. Shreya is asking, what is patience? Well, nothing. What you know as patience is just the toleration of time. You are tolerating something and you call as patience. Patience is not about accommodation, adjustment, toleration. Patience is attention. Patience is timelessness. Patience is not when you are saying that I can still be patient for the next 3 hours. Real patience is when you do not even know when those 3 hours passed away. Patience is timelessness. You know patience as somehow tolerating of time. I tolerate time. I tolerate those restless moments and I call that patience. No, that is not patience. Real patience is when you don't even feel time. Real patience is love. In moments of love, time disappears. You do not know that there is time. You forget about time. That is patience. When you are deeply immersed with your book and you started at 11 p.m. and you raise your head and you find that it's dawn, the birds are chirping, then it is patience. You did not even come to know when 6 hours passed. You started 11 p.m. and now it is 5 a.m. and you didn't even have any thought about time. This is patience. Patience is beautiful. But the patience that we know is suffering. When you are patient, you suffer. You say, I am somehow patient. I am forcing myself to be patient. In your patience, time stretches and elongates. 1 hour becomes 6 hours. When you are trying to be patient, 1 second feels like 6 seconds. Time becomes heavy. You wish that the clock could run faster. In real patience, there is no time. No time. Similarly, in the patience that we know, we somehow adjust with the other person or situation or object. But in real patience, you do not tolerate the other person. You do not adjust. You do not compromise. You are in love with the situation. There is no question of compromise. You are not fulfilling a duty. It's love. That is real patience. Your patience will always be limited. And that's why you say, now I am running out of patience. Real patience is absolutely unlimited. Real patience is absolutely unlimited. Getting it?